Hello, friends. It's me again, Nike Adeyemi. Just wanting to have a conversation with someone, you know, just hoping to be able to help someone today along their way. You know, I want to talk today about the impact or the importance of work, of working, of focusing on your work, focusing on what you have been given to do. You know, a lot of people. And of course, all of us want to prosper financially. We want to have enough to meet our needs and hopefully to be able to give to other people, to be able to share. There's a scripture in Proverbs that says, "Work your garden, you'll end up with plenty of food. Play and party, you'll end up with an empty plate." That's the Message translation. So here, it's not saying, I'm not saying that we shouldn't play, we shouldn't relax and have fun. I mean, people who know me know that I always talk about balance, work-life balance. You know, if anything, I lean on the side of fun, recreation, having time with family, you know, and not being a workaholic. But this scripture says, work your garden and you'll end up with plenty of food. Work your garden. That really hit me. Because it says, you know, he that tills, another translation says that he that tills his ground will have enough produce. He that tills his ground. So there's a ground you have been given. There's an assignment you've been given. There's a territory that is yours. There's a garden that is yours. It didn't say work that garden, but work your garden. Work your own garden and you will have plenty of food. Because it's what you grow that you will reap. It's what you put into the ground, and what you attend to is what you nurture, you know, that will nurture you. It's what you invest in that will turn around to sustain you. It's a law, and that's the way it works. It's the law of sowing and reaping. It's the law of seed time and harvest. Okay, it's so giving and harvesting or receiving things is not just about, hey, I sow this amount of money in church, I give this to God, and it's about investing deliberately. Giving is not only financial. Giving is not only, you know, when you give to God or you put something in the offering plate. It's about giving to yourself. What you invest in yourself is what will come out. If you spend time reading, if you spend time gaining knowledge, wisdom, if you spend time, you know, reading books and gathering knowledge in the area of your industry, you will soon rise to the top. You will soon be an authority. And when you're an authority, everybody wants you. They want to hire you. They want your services. That is how it works. We are paid in exchange for the quality of the services that we offer. Nothing wrong in miracles along the way. God just, you know, coming around and you receiving the unexpected, a gift from nowhere, an increase in income that you feel you did not, you know, do anything directly. But chances are that indirectly you had done some things and heaven had noticed. Other people had noticed. Even when others don't notice, the angels had noticed. And one day payday is coming. That's why you have to keep casting your bread upon the waters, doing that which is right. But more importantly, work your garden. Invest in your garden, in your ground, in your industry, in your territory, in that which God has given you, in your family. And your children will turn out right. God bless you. Bye for now. Keep shining.